Hi, I'm Matt Goulas, and I'm here with Mr. David Edmondson, and we're going to talk about the Ragin' Cajun Athletic Foundation, and he is a current member. Okay, the first question I want to ask is, what do you think about the Ragin' Cajun Athletic Foundation?
Well, I think, Matt, it's a great organization that is long overdue. It's just an excellent way to contribute to the university, which in the future is going to be a big-time support for the Athletic Foundation, for the athletes and coaches. So I'm very glad to see that it has finally come about. I know it's something that they've been working on for years, and now it's in its first year, and I think it's taken off really well.
Good. And how long have you been a member?
Well, since it started a year ago.
Okay. And can you tell me about some of the benefits you receive for being a member?
You know, I wish I could say that I knew all the benefits. The biggest benefit is just another way to help the university and the athletes. Sure, they have some little perks, you know, based on the level of what you participate in. There's some parking perks and whatnot, but I think really and truly anyone that joins the foundation should be joining out of just the goodness of knowing that they're helping the university and helping the athletes. So that's the biggest benefit, I think.
Right.
At least for me it is.
Right. So do you recommend other people that are thinking about joining to join?
I think if you love Ragin' Cajun athletics, then there's really no reason not to join. It goes back to the university. It goes back into athletics. It's a very simple thing. A donation as little as $250, and as much as you want to get from there. Really and truly, everybody should join.
All right, I want to personally thank you, Mr. David, for spending some time with me and informing me about the RCAF. And as a current member of the baseball team, I'd like to give you thanks, and I really appreciate you giving to the university and the athletic program. So. Do you have any last words?
Sure.
Go Cajuns.
That's a wrap. Hi, welcome to the new and improved Teague Moore Field. Our latest addition to the field is the brand new artificial turf. The new turf would not be possible if it wasn't for the Ragin' Cajun Athletic Foundation. They donated a lot of money to the program and allowed this to happen. Some of the benefits of the new turf field is it prevents many rainout. With the new turf, it can hold about 10 inches an hour. So there's less rainout, so season ticket holders don't have to redeem their tickets or anything like that. And also, it's a great recruiting tool because recruits come here year-round, and this field's always going to be in great playing condition with the new field now. And also, it allows for a smooth playing surface. You get true hops on ground balls, and everything plays smoothly. Okay, now I'm going to explain to you how the artificial turf works. Here in the infield, the green part of the infield is just rubber base. What that does, it allows it to be similar to grass. And now as you move along to the brown sections of the infield, which is primarily supposed to be dirt, it's rubber base and also sand base, which allows it to be a hard surface. And it also gives it a smooth playing surface and allows for good hops on ground balls. And then again, the only difference between this and dirt is you always have a true hop. Now we're here in the outfield. What we have here is the green surface, which is just rubber base, just like the infield. But as you get to the brown area, it's just sand base. And this is the only part of the field that's sand base. Reason being is because it's really hard surface, and it prevents the outfielders that are running back for a ball, when they hit the hard surface, they know they're getting closer to the wall. So they're able to reach for the wall with their hands and to prevent themselves from running into it. We're in the Ragin' Cajun indoor facility, and this is a spot where if it's raining outside, or there are any inclement weather outside, all the sports are welcome to come in here and get their practicing done in here. What we have for the baseball team is batting cages up in the ceilings. And we come in here and get some work done if the weather's bad outside, and it really benefits us. And also we have artificial turf, and we also have artificial turf on our field. So basically we get the same work in, we get the same feel for the ground balls that we take in here or anything we do in here. It's kind of similar to what we have out on the real field.
Here's a
when I gave the word. Now in the morning I sleep alone, sweep the streets I used to own.
I'd like to personally thank the Ragin' Cajun Athletic Foundation. They have been a great help to the Ragin' Cajun Athletics. They allow all of the 16 varsity sports to compete at a Division I level. It would not be possible without the donations that the generous people of the Ragin' Cajun Athletic Foundation make. I'd like to encourage any other people that are thinking about joining to join the Ragin' Cajun Athletic Foundation. Thank you.